Hello friends, good morning everybody. Today I have to discuss here new organic heterocyclic compounds. This heterocyclic compound is thiophene. Thiophene is a 5-membered heterocyclic ring system having sulfur as the hetero atom. See in this structure, here is the 5-membered cyclic compound and here is the sulfur is the hetero atom. One of the carbon atom is replaced by the sulfur and this structure is a thiophene and other is the carbon here. Okay, so this type of structure is a thiophene structure. See here in the next structure, here is the orbital structure of thiophene. Here this structure is a p orbital and here is also presence of the p orbital. Here is 2 orbital is shown over here. One of the orbital is perpendicular to the other orbitals. Here this electron is part of the pi cloud, means here is the related to this ring and this electron is are the sp2 orbital perpendicular to p orbital. This orbital is perpendicular to this p orbitals. You have tried this orbital of the structure of thiophene. Okay, see the next point, resonance structure. Resonance structure means the delocalization of the pi electron within a ring and this type of the structure you have to write. I have to already explain the resonance structure of furan and pyrrole structure. This is the resonance structure for thiophenes. You have tried this type of stabilizing resonance structures. Okay, the next point is preparation. Preparation of the thiophene. Here, first see the reaction of N-butane with sulfur and the temperature is near about 600 degrees Celsius and formation of the thiophene. Here see the CH3, CH2, CH2, CH3 means N-butane. Here is 4 carbon means butane. It is react with the sulfur and give the heat up to 600 degrees Celsius and formation of the thiophene. This type of ring structure is from the straight butane structure too. Okay, this is the 5-membered ring and remove the H2S gas. Okay, see the next preparation. Here is from sodium succinate is react with the phosphorus trisulfide and formation of the thiophene. See the here reaction, CH2COONa means sodium succinate is react with the P2S3 means phosphorus trisulfide and formation of the thiophene. This is also same ring formation here. Here is the sulfur is the hetero atom. So it is a thiophene product formation from sodium succinate. Okay. Then see the next method for the preparation is here in this reaction 1,4 dialkyl furan. Here is the structure of furan is react with the phosphorus pentasulfide. In this reaction 1,4 dialkyl furan is react with the phosphorus pentasulfide and give to heat about 100 degree Celsius formation of dialkyl thiophene. Here see the structure, C double bond COH, C double bond COH group. And here is the attach of R and here is the attach of R means you are right here 1, 2, 3, 4 or from this side 1, 2, 3, 4. Here is the alkyl. R means alkyl group is attached to this position. So its name is 1,4 dialkyl furan structure. And it is the resonance form or in equilibrium form you have right here. This H group is removed and here is the formation of carbon oxygen double bond, carbon oxygen double bond. It is a keto form. Okay, The structure is written in this form is a keto form. And here is the reaction with phosphorus pentasulfide and formation of the dialkyl thiophene. Here is the two alkyl group, means R group is attached to this carbon and this R group is attached to this side of carbon. It is a structure of thiophene. So it is a dialkyl thiophene. And its reaction name is also you have to say palnorsynthesis. Palnorsynthesis is reaction name. Okay. See the next. The next point is reaction. Here is the preparation of thiophene. And the next point is the reaction. The first reaction is the reduction reaction. Okay. In this reaction, thiophene is react with the hydrogen in presence of palladium catalyst, addition of hydrogen in this thiophene ring and formation of this type of structure is a tetrahydrothiophene. Means in this reactions here is 5-membered cyclic thiophene ring. Here is carbon-carbon double bond. Here is carbon-carbon double bond. Is converted into carbon-carbon single bond due to the addition of hydrogen. Addition of hydrogen means reduction reaction. Okay. See the next reaction. Here is also thiophene is react with the Reni nickel and hydrogen present and formation of butane, N-butane, CH3, CH2, CH2, CH3. Here, cyclic ring compound is converted into straight chain alkane in the presence of Reni nickel. And in this reaction, there is addition of hydrogen, but here is the formation of cyclic compound. And here is the change into straight chain. When Reni nickel is present, this thiophene is formation of butane. This is the reverse reaction actually. Okay. Here in the first reaction, from N-butane to thiophene, and here the reaction thiophene to N-butane. Okay, you have tried this type of reaction for the reduction reaction. The next reaction is oxidation reaction. Here thiophene is not oxidized, but tetrahydrothiophene get oxidized to sulfone. This is the tetrahydrothiophene. Thiophene structure means here is presence of carbon-carbon double bond. Here is presence of hydrogen actually, CH2, CH2, CH2 group. And this tetrahydrothiophene is oxidized to get sulfone. You have tried this type of SO2 is attached to this position, or addition of oxygen to this position. So its name is a sulfone. This addition of oxygen means oxidation reaction is takes place. Okay. The next reaction is electrophilic aromatic substitution reaction. In the previous class, I have already explained the electrophilic substitution reaction for furan and pyrrole. Here is change the only heterocyclic compound. 5-membered cyclic ring with sulfur atom. The reaction with first nitration, sulfonation, chlorination, bromination and acylation. These are already explained. Here is addition of NO2 group at second position. So it is a nitration reaction. You have to use reagent is HNO3 and sodium acetate. Here is the acetic anhydride group is used, and the nitration means NO2 plus group is attached to this position. It is a 2-nitrothiophene. In this reaction, the next sulfonation means SO3H group is attached to this second position. Its name is thiophene 2 sulfonic acid. Same here, addition of chloride here. In this reaction, Cl group is attached to this position. It is a chlorothiophene reaction. Bromine is added to, is called as the bromination reaction. Here is the product formation is the 2-bromothiophene. And next, acyl group is attached to this thiophene at second position, so it is a 2-acyl thiophene reaction. You have tried this type of the electrophilic aromatic substitution reaction. And mechanism is same as already explained in the furan and pyrrole reaction. Okay, in this type you have tried the electrophilic aromatic substitution reactions for the thiophene. Okay. Thank you.